Harry seething with envy. Sussex eats his heart out as can't touch William's happiness and glory. Prince Harry seems jealous of his older brother William's popularity and happiness and exploits his unwillingness to come to terms with the death of his mother Diana, a royal expert has claimed. In an article portraying Harry as deeply unhappy, royal commentator Tom Bauer claims that spoiled Prince Harry comes across as intensely envious of Prince William's happiness and popularity. Tensions between the heir and the spare have been reported for some time, but they reached a head in 2020 when younger Prince Harry, 37, left the royal family and moved to Montecito, California with his wife Meghan Markle. Since then Harry has regularly attacked his brother, father, and even the Queen and the late Duke of Edinburgh, sending poisonous missiles from the safety of his Californian home, despite signing multimillion deals with Netflix and Spotify. Bauer, writing in The Times about the prince's current woes, accuses him of being reckless, claiming that the most recent of these missiles implicitly accuses Prince Harry's father, Prince Charles, of being reckless after it was revealed that Prince Charles' closest aide offered to honor a Saudi billionaire who promised to donate millions of pounds to royal charities. This accusation could perhaps be seen as a jealous slash out as it follows a new episode of Prince William's podcast on mental health, a cause both brothers are passionate about. Other missiles include Prince Harry describing his mental torture on Apple TV and backing up the Duchess of Sussex's claim that the royal family denied their son Archie a title and protection due to him being mixed race on that Oprah Winfrey interview. Meanwhile, second in line to the throne Prince William, 39, and his wife Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, have maintained public support and adoration as they champion mental health and environmental charities and initiatives, as well as play happy families with their three adorable children. Bauer also argues Harry has exploited his unwillingness to be reconciled with his mother's death. Harry routinely talks about his grief over the death of his mother, and speaking on the Armchair Expert podcast in May this year, Harry said he left the royal family because of what it did to his mum, Princess Diana. Recently, Prince William's move to appear on Apple Fitness Plus Time to Walk seemingly has put Prince Harry and Meghan Markle in trouble. While William's candid conversation have gained praise and traction, things with the Sussexes are reportedly not going so well as Harry and his wife Meghan are under pressure from Spotify to finish their own podcast. Having signed a $33 million deal and with only one episode so far, the streaming company is reportedly getting antsy. Spotify's getting antsy. You can't blame them for looking for a return on their investment, says the source. It can't be a good look for Meghan and Harry when William puts out something so effortlessly, and donates a huge sum to mental health charities at the same time. Meghan's likely seething that it's made them look so bad. In other shocking news, Prince Harry furiously shouted at William when he questioned relationship with Duchess. According to Page Six, Prince Harry was so incensed when his older brother, Prince William, questioned his fast-moving romance with Meghan Markle that he blurted out, "Who the hell do you think you are?" The alleged outburst in September 2017 happened when Harry indicated that he was about to propose to his American girlfriend, the story continued, prompting William to ask, "Why rush things?" According to Anderson, people close to Harry were concerned about how shortly this came after he went on a blind date with Markle in July 2016. Anderson says that William is dragging their uncle into the feud made matters far worse between the brothers, and the author claims that Harry was furious that his brother was actively seeking to have others interfere in his personal affairs.